I stand up in the morning at normally at 8. Then I have breakfast and then I leave at 9:30 for a few hours. Normally two till 6 hours. When you see the races on TV, and I liked it from the beginning. And when you really liked it, then you want to be a pro, huh? In the beginning of the season, we do a lot of lower watts, so around 300, and then later we do more 400 or full gas. I put always my data directly after the training on Cyclosphere, analyzing the data after the training. Every year you want to make a step as a rider, so yeah, you can see it always in your training on Cyclosphere if you're getting better every year. So I hope to get better in more watts, and also then you see it also back in the races that you're getting better. It's inside.